Hello guys, welcome to 4DDIC. Do you have the problem of losing data from an external hard drive without reason or accidentally deleting the file from it? Do you believe the lost data can be easily recovered just by one click? In this video, I'm going to show you how to use 4DDIC data recovery to dig your lost data back. Before it starts, please subscribe to us, then you won't miss other helpful video updating. First, go to 4DDIC Data Recovery's official website. Download and install it on our PC or Mac. Then launch 4DDIC Data Recovery. You will see the home interface, their data recovery functions, and advanced recovery. And you will see all the locations within your computer. Choose the external hard drive where your data is lost and click Scan. Then choose the type of files you want to recover. Click Scan selected file types. Now 4DDIC starts to find all your lost data. You will see there are so many folders. You can click the file view to look for your data by file type. Or you can even type some keywords of the data's name in the search box to precisely find your data. By the way, you can also find your data by customizing the filter like data type, size, modified time, and file tag. Once you find your data, you can preview and click Recover. You are advised to save the recovered files to a different location. Then click Recover. Then click View Recovered to check your data. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe us. Thanks for watching.